Four people are hurt after a crash in Boone County. Yesterday, first responders were called to the intersection of Spring Creek Road and Shaw Road for reports of a two-vehicle crash. This is what the two vehicles looked like. Both had heavy damage. Four people taken to the hospital. No word on their condition. An investigation is ongoing into what caused that crash.